Do you believe that tonight? Every day with you, Lord. Oh, yes. James 2:23 says Abraham believed. How many believers here tonight? And it says it was accounted to him for righteousness. And he was called the friend of God. I thank God that he calls us his friends. In spite of all that we have done, if we'll only believe, say only believe, only believe, only believe. Who am I that you are mindful of me, that you hear me when I call? Is it true that you are thinking of me, how you love me? It's amazing.